So I was telling somebody about this situation where these two people were engaging in drama. It was kind of like this tennis match, back and forth, tit for tat. Well, she did this to me, so I'ma do this to her. Well, he did this to me, so I'ma do this to him. And it was all on social media, and it was all out in public, and they were just acting really, really silly. And the person I was talking to said, sometimes you gotta be strong enough to let the other person win the stupid contest. This is my cousin Willie. It hit me like a ton of bricks, because in life, people are gonna try to test you, people are gonna try to make you lose your composure, and sometimes you gotta be okay losing the act of fool contest, losing the act silly contest, losing the stupid contest. So today, I'm giving you permission to lose at that one thing, because we're gonna keep our dignity, we're gonna keep our pride, and if we can't agree, we're gonna agree to disagree, and we're gonna keep it moving, because we are going to lose only one thing, the stupid contest. So remember that. This your partner. Have a phenomenal day. What?